Hi, I'm Sebastian.
And I'm Johannes.
And we are from Clearlight Saunas, and we hope that you had a fantastic start into the new year. 2021 has been an unusual one for most of us, but we are excited about 2022. Wellness is our passion, and we're hoping that you are considering how you can bring more wellness and quality of life into your 2022.
I think we all can agree that wellness is not just, I don't know, adding one product to your life or, you know, going for a walk in the morning, although that obviously does help. But I think wellness has to be seen in a more holistic and a more sort of round 360 degree angle towards life. And we firmly believe that bringing in more wellness into your life, into your daily lives, into the lives of your loved ones will ultimately increase the quality of life. You probably know us from the sauna show or from Clearlight or some of the videos, or maybe you don't know us, but we're passionate about infrared saunas. That's really, you know, what we thrive for. It's really our bread and butter. It's what we feel most comfortable with. And whilst an infrared sauna ultimately, immediately actually brings you sort of a more physical experience because you sit in there, your core temperature goes up and you sweat and you feel relaxed, I think we can all agree that the mental benefits of actually fostering routines, be it using an infrared sauna or meditation or going for a walk in the morning, that they're much stronger than just the physical presence, and it brings a layer of mental well-being actually with it. And it's a very exciting time at the moment, because when we started 6 or 7 years ago, everyone knew that saunas would be good. No one really knew why. I mean, there were a few studies, and I think it's the same with infrared saunas, or even more with infrared saunas, because it's a new technology. And towards the end of 2021, a very exciting study came out by Dr. Ashley, I think Manson is her name. She's based in the US, and she's done a study on whole body hypothermia, sort of using a Clearlight infrared sauna dome and actually looking at the effects of what whole body hypothermia or a proper sweat session by raising the core temperature to 38.5 degrees Celsius, what effects it actually has on mental well-being, on depression symptoms, on conquering insomnia and whatnot. And the results were very promising. We've definitely seen that it does have a very strong effect on mental well-being. It probably helps with stress relief, with insomnia. And ultimately, Sebastian and I, and we at Clearlight, see our job really at informing you and educating you about these exciting trends, about these studies, about the link between a physical experience of using a sauna and the mental well-being benefits, or the fact of increasing your quality of life. And that's what we're excited about 2022. There's a lot more to come. We're super excited, and we really hope that, you know, you will consider, you know, making wellness and quality of life your number one priority this year.
Thanks for being part of our community, and please be in touch. We're really excited to have you with us.
Take care. Bye-bye.